Hello guys, today we are going to talk about how to reset the password in GIONEE F103 Pro Mobile. Importantly, I have forgot my password and even I forgot my email ID that I previously used in that mobile. So then how can I unlock my mobile? It is simple. This video has the perfect solution for that. Please watch this full video to know more about it. If you didn't subscribe our channel yet, then please do and don't forget the bell icon. Now you got to turn off your mobile and press these buttons at the same time until you see the recovery mode. Alright, now we are on the recovery mode. You can move up and down using volume buttons. You can select using power button. There you can see the option wipe data, factory reset. Select that option and reset your mobile. After it's done, reboot your mobile. Now it's just like a fast boot, so it might take some time, so please be wait until it's done. Alright, now it's done. Now skip everything and add your Wi-Fi because the internet connection is very important for this. Wait for a few moments. We can't add another Gmail ID because this device has been protected by device protection, so follow me. Add another Wi-Fi and type something else. And select the text and share the tab Gmail. Now we have to add an email ID other than Gmail. I prefer Microsoft email IDs, for example Outlook, Hotmail, Live, etc. etc. If you don't have any email ID other than Gmail, then please create one and log in into this. Now follow me and do the same I do. Thank you. tap 7 times on build number to enable developer option. Once it's done, we can able to access hidden developer option in our mobile. Okay, now enable OEM unlocking and reset your mobile. Again, it's just like a fast boot, so you have to wait a few more minutes. And you can see these skip options. This time you can skip everything and you don't have to sign in for anything. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Please like and comment and don't forget to subscribe. See you later.